What time is it? It's 8:30. I'm late for school. Great. Second thought, I'm in college. I'm not in high school anymore. It's not like my parents are gonna get called. Maybe if I just sleep in for the day. Get door slammed in my face all the time. Hey, you didn't hear? I don't know how to tell you this, and I'm sorry if I'm coming on so sudden, but I'm your new roommate. The name's Dylan. This is so unbelievable. How would they let a guy in a girl's dorm? That is preposterous. That is unbelievable. You know what else is unbelievable? That you can't even say preposterous. There's no T at the end of preposterous, okay? Anyway, I don't really have anything, but it's fine if I just sleep on the floor. Yeah, whatever. Wow, this place is really nice. Thanks. Do you mind sleeping on that stuffed animal? It's super comfortable, and there's a TV right here. And if you can't see the TV, then my laptop's right there. The password is ABC123. You can just watch Netflix from there. I'm gonna take a nap. Me too. I'm beat. I can't sleep. Ow! Are you alright? I'll be fine. Hey, maybe we can, hang out? I'd love to. Hey, maybe we could watch a movie on my laptop. Sure. But I love horror movies. Horror movies suck. I love drama movies. Wrong! Comedy's way better! Sci-fi's awesome! Sci-fi's for geek losers! Whatever. Let's just watch... romance? Sure.